CNC machining is a manufacturing process that removes material from metal or plastic stock to form a highly precise final shape of a product. It is heavily used across all industries because of a wide selection of qualified materials. CNC machining is perfect for aerospace, commercial goods, industrial products, defense, and medical devices. The equipment is computer numeric controlled, hence CNC, and usually has a moving table to position a clamped part underneath a tool holder, which spins cutting tools like end mills and drills at thousands of rotations per minute to remove material from that stock blank. Different types of end mills can create different features on parts, from flats, to contours, to precise grooves. Not all CNC machines are the same. Some can freely tilt the part as it's being cut by adding axis to the moving table. In some cases, it's the tool holder that can freely move around the part. Either way, there are third, fourth, fifth axis machines and beyond capable of taking various degrees of size and complexities on a project. Whether it's a watch bezel, an electronics housing, or part of a particle accelerator, CNC machining can make custom objects with the highest degree of accuracy and repeatability. If you're looking for products built to last, check out CNC machining services from Xometry. We have more videos to talk about manufacturing processes, materials, and design tips, as well as free design resources on our website, xometry.com.